Good morning children, welcome to EVS session. Today we will go for the unit 8, that is all important water. We will go doing the revision. So water is very important. Do not waste a water. Without water we can't survive our life. So how we can't survive our life, likewise the animals and plants are also, we can't survive the life because water is very essential. People, animals, plants will die if no water. Yes, they can survive. It to us is more precious than gold. Let us not waste it and do as we are told. Yes, so how we are depend upon the water, likewise animals and plants are also depend upon the water. So without water the plants will not live and the plants will also not grow. So plants will die. So likewise animals also need our water, and people from morning to night we need our water. Wherever you go we need our water. When we go for the school we need water for washing the hands. When we get up the early morning we need our water for brushing the teeth, face washing the face and washing the body bathing. When you get up we need our water. From morning to night we need water. So at school also we need our water. At home we need so many, we depend upon the water. We are doing the activity like cooking, mopping, planting the water in the plants and washing the pets, next washing the clothes and put out in the fire. We also need our water. So these are the activities we are depending upon the water only. So all we are importing, that is water. So people, animals, plants will die without water. If no water, they can survive. It to us is more precious than gold. Let us not waste it and do as we are told. From morning to night, we need water. When we get up, we need water. At school, we need water. At home, we need water. We also need it to put out a fire. Likewise, the people and animals are also depend upon the water. How means animals need water to think and bath. Yes or no? Animals need water to drink and bath. Plants need water to live, so to grow. So the animals and plants are need water to drink and bath. So we do not pollute the water. So, you can see the picture here, 134 picture here, how the elephant, how the one girl is putting the water for the plant, and how the birds are drinking the water. So likewise the animals need water to drink and bath. Likewise plants need water to live, to do go. Have you ever thought from where does the water we use come? Be honest. So water is a nature. Yes, water is nature, that water is a God given gift. So water is nature, is always moving. So rising up to from the clouds and then coming down again as a rain. So I repeat once again, water in nature is always moving, rising up to from the clouds and coming down again as a rain. We get water from rain. It collects in river, lakes, tanks and wells. It comes to houses through pipes. So we get water at home by turning on a tap. This is our clean water. Understood? These are the today class. Tomorrow we will go for the next topic and be thoroughly for the first and second and third lessons. Please go through this and periodic 1, periodic 2 and periodic 3, and you have exams on that lessons. Please go through this 3 lessons. Okay? Yes. Tomorrow we will go for the next lesson. Okay? Bye children. Have a good day.